less of a move than spring double as far as the percentage market is concerned. So it hasn't been totally left alone. The light on, set to go. Oshkosh Yabo, the favourite, drawn the four. We're ready. On their way, slowly out. Oshkosh Yowei last. Velocity Flame first out, leads early from Phantom Hawk behind those Slipper Soda. Oshkosh Yowei driving hard, getting some space now. Then Spring Double, Trademark Boss, Slipper Soda back to last now on the turn. Velocity Flame led from Phantom Hawk. Oshkosh Yowei between them. Velocity Flame in front. It's clear of Phantom Hawk. Oshkosh Yowei. It's Velocity Flame beating Oshkosh Yowei. Third home is Phantom Hawk, and fourth either Spring Double or Trademark Boss. And back toward the tail end would have been Phantom Hawk. The run here is around 22.50. After the running of race number five, and won the winner, 1.43. Velocity Flame doing too well here. Kevin Bewley, the Velocity Lodge syndicate, managed by S. Williams, a Brindle Bitch, May 2015. Glengallon Velocity Fire, number one. Second of four, Oshkosh Yobo, Tony.